Hey guys, welcome back to Super Luigi Galaxy. In this episode, we're going to be doing two stars. One of them is this star. Rolling Green Galaxy. So this star, if you remember when we did it the first time, it's a really short and easy star. Rolling in the Clouds. Alright. Hey now, if you're thinking about just rolling that ball away, you better listen to the Bill over here. First time on top of the ball. Alright. Okay. Very easy. While it is a rolling one where you roll on balls, it's still like really easy. I almost died, and I was saying it's easy. That's it. That's the end of the star. Boom, we're done. Now for the boss. Unless this galaxy opens up. If we unlock it. Nope, okay, we're doing the boss. Bowser Star Reactor. The Fiery Stronghold. Like, all the bounce levels are actually really good.
Time for me to stomp you in the space bits.
Alright guys, the boss battle against Bowser. Bowser is easy fight. But still. still one of the, he's one of the good, he's still a really fun boss to fight. He's like every other boss. Especially the funnel fight. And the music is also really good.
Luigi, my plan is too far along now. You really think you can stop me? Bah!
Here it is, guys. The star. It's really a grand star. Well, all the grand stars in the game are good. Seriously. Where is everything else? Like, does everything just disappear? Oh well, I don't really care. Let's take the third grand star of the game, of this game. You got a star, the fiery stronghold, Bowser Star Reactor. And a galaxy. Yeah. You rescued another grand star, and power has returned to another dome in the back of the observatory. But I still don't think we have the star power. We need to fly the observatory through the universe. The villain who kidnapped their special one took her far from here, to the center of the universe. Once our star power is restored, the observatory will be able to go there. Then you can reunite with your special one. Alright, so let's not save. Okay, so that's actually gonna be it for this episode, guys. I'm not gonna be doing the last star in the dome, because if any episode's gonna have... If it's a grand star in the episode, I wanna end it on the grand star. But I'm pretty sure that's gonna be... But yeah, we unlocked the kitchen! So, I will see all you guys in the kitchen in the next episode, or we're gonna do that other star. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.